Closing arguments in Bill Cosby's retrial on sexual assault charges.
Assistant DA Kristen Fedden marched over to where Bill Cosby was sitting, pointed at him, and asserted that the perpetrator of the con is this man, not his accuser, Andrea Constand. When she said that Cosby used his fame to lure women into places that he controlled, the 80-year-old comedian laughed. Fedden did not hold back, saying forcefully that there is nothing funny about stripping a woman of her decency. The prosecutor also slammed one of the defense lawyers, who told the jury that the other accusers saw the attacks on Cosby and joined in as opportunists. Fedden said that is exactly why victims don't report these crimes.